What's going on, everyone? Richard Schwartz here, aka External Void, coming to do what you do, because that's what we do. And today, we are doing the Sunday Night Heat, normal and hard mode. If you guys are excited, please smash down that like button, and let's get going. First of all, I would like to, congratulate one of my good buddies, T-Town, for getting 100 subscribers. Congrats, man. You earned it. You deserved it. Hopefully, we, the external fans, can make that accomplishment one day soon. If you guys are ready, let's just get going. So, it's been a very hot day today, so I decided, let's have some fun. Let's do both normal and hard mode of the Sunday Night Heat. And let's use Roman Reigns to take on The Miz. It's a hot, hot day for sure. So the statue ended earlier today, and our faction got 15th. I just dropped one spot. For, you know, all the glitches we were having in our feed, that's still pretty good. Show. As always, if there is a superstar you would like me to use, please put that superstar's name in the bottom of the screen and I will use him for a tour or a match. I like it with tour, sounds like fun. People's champ.
Yeah.
do. Andre, you're up. Let's go take on Andre. And then after, when we finish normal and hard, we'll open up the loot before we conclude this video. We got plenty of time. Who is up next? Wade Burt, we are going to use... Alberto Delio. Alberto Delio. Thank you.
And there goes your bit. Pop out. Got the freestyle ready. Demise. Alright, we're going to use King Barrett, and let's go back, let's use it once again, Demise. Demise is here. On to hard mode, guys. We are cruising right on to hard mode. All right.
Let's use Bret Hart. Let's not mess around. Bret Hart. We haven't used Bret Hart too much. Rick Rude, you're up. And we are going to use... See, Sheamus, we don't have to worry about the 3-star. Yeah, he's only a little bit low. Sheamus, our newest 3-star. He did okay. He did pretty good. I mean, I didn't use him too much. Well, actually, I did, but... Let's go with Seth Rollins, NXT variety.
Oh,
keep it going. I can get there, there, or there. Oh. Let's see what gives me enough. TP. Okay. Junkyard dog. We are going to use Kofi Kingston. We'll do the top one first. Seth Rollins. Undertaker. They're not messing around. Thank you. Too bad. It'd be nice if you can get like us another sunglasses. That'd be cool. I don't need another sunglasses, but all right. Next off, the last person, Ric Flair. Ric Flair, you're taking on the captain, the general, the big boss. Yes, I know it's talent low, but not for long. I'm thinking by this week, by next week, the week before the feud, we will have to pass up the 3-star server. You can't keep up. Well, you can't keep going, right? You're not with anyone. Okay. Well, I don't have to go after that one. Seth Rollins this time. Big Cass, you did your best. Not mad at you. Poor Big Cass. Poor Big Cass. Yeah. Undertaker. Yeah, I know. Watch all these new black jokes now.
Yeah.
Good go. Nice. And good go. Before we conclude this video, let's open up our loot. Oh, that too. Let's open up our loot. The faction feedbacks we're saving, same thing with the briefcase and the thing, but we're going to open up the scarce, rare, and epic. I always save those for the faction feuds. So I can get like a lot of health packs, because that's the best time to do it is the day of the faction feud. You get a bunch of health packs and stuff. So it's always nice to have. Alright. Rare. They're not really that rare. Things that are rare are the proteins and the microphones. Those are rare. Alright, and the epic. Before we do this, what do you think is your prediction? For me, I'm going to say it's going to be the sunglasses. I kind of want the hat. I would say either the sunglasses or the junkyard dog collar. Oh, Shawn Michaels cap. Eh, not bad. Got four of those. Cool beans. Alright, I'm gonna put my guy. He needs a little help. Gotta heal these guys. Alright everyone, that's going to conclude this video. If you enjoyed this video, please smash down this like button. If you're new to the channel and would like to become an external fan, please subscribe. As always, if there is a superstar you want me to use for a match or a tour, put it down in the comment section below. My name is Richard Schwartz, aka External Void, and I am out of here.